Here we're asked to divide these polynomials, and I'm going to do this using polynomial long division. Okay, so here I'm going to take the polynomial in the numerator and divide that by x minus 1. The idea is to use the division algorithm. Let's match that first term. So what times x will give me 3x cubed? Well, after a little bit of thought, I could see 3x squared should do it. 3x squared times x is 3x cubed. Okay, and then you have to distribute. 3x squared times the negative 1 is minus 3x squared. Okay, once you do that, you then subtract. When you subtract these terms, 3x cubed minus 3x cubed is 0, and then distributing that negative here, that's really going to be a plus. So 2 plus 3 is 5x squared. Bring down the next terms. And do it again. What times x should match up 5x squared? After a little bit of thought, I'm going to use plus 5x. 5x times x is 5x squared. Okay, and then 5x minus 1 is minus 5x. After which you then subtract. When I subtract here, 5x minus 5x is 0. Distributing the negative, that's really going to be a plus. So x plus 5x is 6x. Bring down the next term. And then finally, the question is what times x will match up 6x? Okay, so I can easily see here then it's going to be plus 6. 6 times x is 6x. And then 6 times negative 1 is minus 6. After which you then subtract. When I subtract here, 6x minus 6x is 0, and then distributing the negative, that's really going to be a plus. So 7 plus 6 is 13. So this is my remainder. So what you do with your remainder is you add the remainder, which is going to be the numerator, divided by your divisor here, x minus 1. Okay, so the final answer here is 3x squared plus 5x plus 6 plus 13 over x minus 1.